a story that we've been following about a 101-year-old Detroit woman who was kicked out of her house. The author of the best-selling novel Tuesdays with Morrie has stepped in to help, and now she'll be back home in just a matter of days. Katrina Hancock has the story.
I bought the house, and we're fixing it up, and we're going to give it right back to her, which is where it should have been in the first place. It never should have been taken away from her. You've met her. Mm-hmm. I mean, the minute you meet her, how could you not help her?
Texana Hollis lived at 8326 Carbondale for more than 60 years. Her husband, Ira, worked two jobs to pay for this house, but when her family didn't make sure the taxes were paid, she was evicted. Mitch Album paid $100 for the home. His charity is paying $20,000 for the materials to renovate it, and the labor is being donated. Also, this 101-year-old lady can get back what was hers to begin with.
Just so thankful to each and every one of you, everyone who had a hand in me getting my house back.
Construction started last week. They've added a ramp outside and are gutting the inside to make it livable again.
We're going to have it finished probably about 10 days, you know, 2 weeks at the tops. She'll be in before Easter. She'll certainly be in before her 102nd birthday.
May 1st is when Texana turns 102. She's anxious to move back and enjoy one room in particular.
My kitchen. My mother had me cooking when I was 10 years old, and I loved it.
When she finally gets to move back in.
Oh, Lord, I'm going to dance G.
I don't doubt her. That was Katrina Hancock reporting.